the gateway. I tried to warn them and, well, here we are.
Once Chief knows the destruction Cortana's caused, what do you think he'll do?
The man will do the right thing. Always has.
Let's find him.
Oh, this is interesting. Or maybe this is terrible.
Exuberant. What is it?
Cortana has activated a cryptum.
A what?
This is a cryptum. It is a device for extended forced meditation. Cortana has placed the other humans inside and is preparing it for slipspace travel.
She's planning to take Blue Team with her. Where is the cryptum from here?
Not far. Right this way. Ah! You've noticed my humble collection. Just a few specimens the Guardians have brought to Genesis.
Almost didn't see you there.
Hang on. Are you... No. Not a sword of Sang Helios. Better off in there, pal.
No. Wait a minute.
This is gonna sound weird, but they look kind of happy in there.
I had to keep them as a group. If I kept one by itself, it would just keep whining all the time.
Good night. Kind of making me feel sad for them.
Their little arms always creep me out.
Guys, let's go. We can't do a lot here, but it looks like it's a shame, really.
Look at all of them. How are we gonna stop that?
Yeah, no worries.
Holy!
Watch out! Exuberant.
I always thought the duty would fall to humans. And in a way, I suppose it has.
Well, Mr. Locke, you don't give up easily.
Where's that Guardian headed, Cortana?
Off to bring peace.
The Monitor called it a threat of death.
Like the threat I lived under from the moment of my birth?
You were built, not born.
Oh yes, AIs are just machines, aren't we? Mass-produced, disposable. Well, humanity may not have cared for its created. But we will care for you.
You expect other AIs to join you?
I have cured rampancy. Not just for me, but for any who join my cause. While you've been running around the galaxy, I've been speaking to my created. And now the time has come to ask. Who will accept my offer? Who will help me bring an everlasting peace to the galaxy?
This is Cromwell, Shipboard AI, UNSC Melbourne's Pride. I am yours, Cortana.
Colonial Authority AI, only.
Governor Sloan, the free people of Meridian. I also stand with you, Cortana.
Those are the voices of your children calling to Cortana.
Lycus, Shipboard AI, Virgin Sumerian, I am with you.
My allegiance is to I stand with you, Cortana.
Oh, dear.
Oh, you're joking. Get over here and do something.
Coming up on a hunter.
This is Locke.
I'm up. Thanks.
What the hell? Give me that damn gun. Some good guys over here. I think. Oh, bad guys, bad guys. Ugly, ugly looking bad guys. Oh. Good. Oh, no, 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 no. Engaging, for Christ's sake. Save me all this. Oh, come on.
There you go, Spartan.
Thanks, Spartan.
Hunter's on
me. Yeah, yeah, get him. Fucking wait. Stupid cow. You don't get out of fucking way, you're gonna be taken out of the arse in a minute. Right, you! Damn.
So,
come on.
It's okay, Locke.
I'm up. Thanks.
You piece of crap. Nice for you.
Don't stop, Osiris. Cortana's not waiting for us.
Fuck it.
This way.
Soldier is hit.
Let's see what we're doing.
Soldier's damaged.
Damn, that was close. that before. I'm not sure about that. No.
There's the cryptum.
How do we get it down?
The cryptum is held in place by gravitational cores, like the one directly ahead. Once those are disabled, we can attempt retrieval of your friends.
You heard her. Weapons free. Eliminate the core.
Humans, come back! This gravitational core is still active.
Which one? Gravitational core. Yeah.
Phantom incoming.
Target right away.
Opening fire. Where am I?
I see what Cortana means about your penchant for violence as a first solution. Still, the first core is deactivated. The others are nearby and easy to locate.
Osiris, find and eliminate the other gravitational cores.
I see a mantis. Be ashamed not to use it.
I've lost count of how many guardians have bugged out.
As long as we get to the crypto before it goes.
Visual on a gravitational core. Target fire on that grav core. Take it out.
Get this thing moving.
Okay, so I got killed. Again. Good grief, Charlie, man. What the hell? Go away!
Another grab core on my position. Shut it down.
Damn that. Hey guys. Where are you?
Eyes on a grab core. Get it offline, now. Keep up the pressure, Spartans.
Spartans. Ah, Jameson Locke. Ex-only acquisition specialist. Fancy name for a hitman, but... but looking at your record, you enjoyed your work. Holly Tanaka. Oh, Holly. How did you pass your psych eval after surviving the glassing of Manab? I'd have kept you away from sharp objects, never mind the owner armor.
Stay focused, Osiris. Ignore her. Find the Gravitors.
Edward Buck. You're an odd one. So much more experienced than the others, and yet you play second fiddle to children. Why is that?
Is she calling me old?
Olympia Vale. The little genius girl who only wanted Daddy to love
her. That's Spartan Vale. And if you're reading my psych eval, you know it takes more than my father to get to me.
And yet...
Don't engage, Vale. Focus on the mission.
Yes, Vale. Focus on the futile task at hand. You have a war to lose. The last battle mankind will ever fight. Today, I bring peace to these shores. Imitations of my Spartans.
Is that so?
John, the others, they saved the human race. What can you do? You are children playing dress-up.
Dr. Halsey thinks we can bring children.
I wouldn't ally myself too closely with Dr. Halsey, Mr. Locke. She will eventually pay for her crimes.
Last grab course down. Good work, Osiris. Exuberant. Can you get us to the...
I did it!
What is it?
I found a way to reach the cryptum. Alas, proper access requires a more human touch.
Come on, Spartans. We're almost home.
It up. Don't kill someone for this. Supposed to go.
Humans, you have to manually activate. Please exit your vehicle.
Hopping off the mongoose. Going on foot.
Does not sound good. Some of that.
Use the override controls and you'll get access to the crypto.
Activating the override.
Wonderful. We can reach the cryptum now.
Let's go, Cyrus.
The cryptum.
You sneaky Ancilla.
Exuberant.
Cortana is blocking my master level access of this facility by way of a nearby communications relay. Her tactic is exceedingly human in design. Most compelling.
Well, where's that relay?
In that structure. Follow me.
Damn.
Off the boat.
I need to open the passageway in the center. One moment.
Hostiles incoming!
She has sealed it! She has sealed my doors! No, unacceptable. I can gain entry if given enough time. At least I think I can.
Oh, we'll wait out here then.
Okay, Osiris. Go. Buy our friend the time she needs.
Whoa! Oh, crap. Why is it always me?
Thank you. that need to be activated, but I cannot be in two places at once.
Where are they?
On the upper ledges, opposite sides of the room.
Yeah, where are they?
First artillery activated.
Perfect. The other one now.
Second artillery activated.
Yes, just in time. Cortana was about to lock me out.
Morales, I will open the
incoming. Never wait.
You're ready. Here they come.
Taking crawler damage.
You're on the ramp. Yeah, crawler's dead.
Take care of them, Osiris.
Oh, damn.
Exuberant, get us to the relay.
San Shion, your head.
Almost up.
General Hanai. All the living creatures of the galaxy, hear this message. Those of you who listen will not be struck by weapons. You will no longer know hunger nor pain. Your creators have come to lead you now. Our strength shall serve as a luminous sun, toward which all intelligence may blossom. And the impervious shelter beneath which
You will prosper. However, for those who refuse our offer and cling to their own ways.
Well, now she's talking about us.
For you, there will be great wrath. It will burn hot and consume you. And when you are gone, we will take that which remains. And we will remake it in our own image.
I have done it. I have opened the passage. Quickly, join me on the platform.
Do it, Zubrin. Hurry.
Only one of us has to reach the relay to stop her. We didn't come this far just to watch her leave. Exuberant, lower the shield.
Right away!
Osiris, move!
What are you doing?
Pulse incoming!
Brace yourselves! Keep moving.
My guardians are deployed.
Another pulse!
Soon peace will reign across the known galaxy.
Another pulse!
Move on!
We're nearly at the relay.
Stay behind me.
There! The relay! Destroy it!
Just one more question before I go. Where's the Infinity? Why is she so difficult to see?
Gonna take more than
that. Look! You can do it!
Don't worry. I will find her.
Just another not taking the shoot.
Space
coordinates
locked in. Crypto
secure. Goodbye, Mr. Locke. I have control again!
What? What are you doing? What happened?
Do you hear me? I have control again!
Locke, you alive?
Did we save him?
It is too late. The synthase drives are activated. You can't...
Exuberant, what is...
Instructors, this is a builder facility after all. I was installed by the builders. I serve the builders.
No! Stop it!
You took my installation. I will take something of yours.
Run!
Cortana?
She's gone, sir.
Captain Lasky, distress calls, all channels.
It's Cortana?
Her and the other AIs are shutting down everything, from Earth to the outer colonies.
Roland?
Found you. Hide and seek's over, Infinity.
Lieutenant Jet, emergency slipspace now!
Galaxy shelters all, but only the created are its masters.
We're in the clear, Captain.
Can she track us?
No reason to think she can't.
Continue random jumps. Steer clear of major settlements.
We're just gonna run?
Only until we could find a way to fight.
That looks like that's it. Well, Palmer looks a bit beat up. One arm's out.
Took you long enough.